3 के बारे में क्या पता है आपको?
Hi, I'm Bhavna Somaya and here is my review of this week's film called Stree.
कई साल पहले शहर में एक सुंदर आकर्षक विषया हुआ करती थी। शहर का हर पुरुष उसके सपने देखा करता। आखिर उसको एक ऐसा मर्द मिला जो उसके शरीर से नहीं उसकी आत्मा से प्यार करता था, सच्चा प्यार।
In 1961, legendary filmmaker V. Shantaram told us the story of an empowered woman in his popular film titled Stree. In 2018, Amar Kaushik tells us the story of a possessed woman inspired from a folk legend in Andhra Pradesh about a bridal ghost who roams every night in search of her husband.
मैं तो यहाँ नहीं रहती, लेकिन पूजा के टाइम हर साल आ जाती हूँ।
Set in a small town Chanderi, known for celebrating the annual puja over four nights, the residents paint "O Stri Kal Ana" outside their homes to ward off the evil spirit.
अगले चार रात वो शिकार पे आने वाली है।
कौन?
स्त्री।
Vicky Rajkumar Rao is a gifted tailor.
Ghagra, lehenga, chudidar, patiala, anarkali, madar salwar, Pakistan salwar, long kurti, short kurti, garara, sharara, mirror work, stone work, designer panty, nighty phal.
Who encounters a beautiful mystery girl, Shraddha Kapoor, who appears, disappears at her will and asks for strange gifts, like the tail of a lizard, hair of a cat, and drives him to remote locations for a date.
तुम्हें बोलने में प्रॉब्लम होती है क्या?
नहीं, क्यों?
मोर हमारा राष्ट्रीय पक्षी है। मोर की चोट लंबी और पेनी होती है। मोर की ऊंचाई लगभग 1.5 फुट होती है। मोर जब सावन के मौसम में झूम उठता है तो लोग उसको देख के मंत्रमुग्ध हो जाते हैं, जैसे हम आपको देख के मंत्रमुग्ध हो।
The good news is that the film is not as scary as one had anticipated. In fact, the trailer is more terrifying than the film. The screenplay combines fear with humor to present a new genre called horror comedy. There are hilarious moments in the film. When a wife leaves for the temple at night, the fearful husband pleads her to come back soon because he's scared in the house alone and locks himself inside the house. Another moment when men roam around the streets draped in saris because they fear that if they are in men's clothes, they will be airlifted by the ghost.
पुरुषों को उठाती है और सिर्फ वस्त्र छोड़ती है। तो पहले तुम्हें तुम्हारे नाम से पुकारेगी। तुम्हें क्या करना है? फौरन चप्पल निकालो, हाथ में लो और भागो।
The best moment is when the four friends sit down to analyze the ghost and her characteristics and sum her up as a literate but low IQ, obedient but a tormented soul. The narrative breaks many stereotypes. One, that young boys don't pursue their father's profession. Vicky does and excels at it. Two, that small town dads don't discuss the birds and the bees with their sons. Vicky's dad does and elaborately. Three, men are fearless and court dangers, not in Chanderi definitely.
Kuch bhi ho jaye, palatna mat.
The main problem with the film is that it leaves a lot unexplained. Till the end of the film, Rajkumar Rao is unable to figure out Shraddha Kapoor's name, number or address. He does not ask her why she deserted him on a remote location in the middle of the night, and most important, the climax is too simplistic. The hero and his friends are like the Enid Blyton characters we read in childhood who join the dots and resolve the mystery in a jiffy.
Khulta kaise?
Must you watch Stree? Yes, for the engaging characters and the crackling dialogues and the supporting performances, particularly Pankaj Tripathi and Apar Shakti Khurana. Shraddha Kapoor as a mystery girl is intriguing. She is the new age wo kaun thi.
Tumhari girlfriend bhootiya hai saale.
Kya bakwas kar rahe ho?
Kyun har saal tumhari saali ek girlfriend puja ke time hi aati hai aur bad gayab ho jati hai?
And most important for Rajkumar Rao, whether he's speedily churning out a skirt on a sewing machine, assuming measurements of female customers or interacting with his boisterous friends, Rao is as always frustrated.
Ji hamara haath pakda aur boli, Vicky please.
Kya tumhara haath pakda aur boli, Vicky please?
Vicky please.
वही तो कह रहे हैं विक्की प्लीज।
तुम्हारे अंदर ना प्रेम भाव ही नहीं है, हाथ लाओ।
विक्की प्लीज।
I rate the not so scary 3 with 3 stars. If you like my review, please share, subscribe. If you don't like my review, you must definitely comment and subscribe so that I improve myself.